I do like it. I mean, my body frame is like an athlete, so I like running, I like sprinting, I like doing the steps. And it's hard work, nothing's ever easy. You want to go in the front or shall I go in
front? Go in the front, because otherwise...
I don't want to leave you behind.
No, go, I'll catch up.
But yeah, man, this is the stuff that people don't see.
They never do.
See, this is the hard work.
Not glorious.
Waking up in the morning and come here, but I have to be chilling. My friend called me last night saying, hey, I'm here, let's go party, let's do this, let's do that. You've been invited to this party, that party, yeah. In Beverly Hills. I'm like, nah, man, I'm training.
Shout out to Tony Brady, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Tony.
You got to meet the prince and the queen, not the queen, what's her name, the princess, right?
The queen, what, of UK?
Yeah.
Yeah, the queen.
What's that like?
Oh, amazing. You know, the queen is, she's an amazing lady. She's done a lot for Great Britain. You know, making Great Britain one of the most powerful countries in the world. You know, all those Muslims and Pakistani who are in the UK are loved as much as the British people there, the white Brits. So, you know, the Queen has done a great job. So, yeah, man.
I mean, you've met everyone in boxing, right?
I'll be lucky, man. You know, the people I want you to meet, the likes of Mike Tyson, Lennox Lewis, all the big names in boxing, I wanted to meet them when I was young. Now they're like my friends.
What's it like to hang out with Mike Tyson?
Mike's an amazing guy.
Why do you say that?
He's just so chilled and cool, man. I mean, he's always having a laugh, he's always smiling. And, you know, him being a big superstar and being one of my idols. When I saw him for the first time, I was like, wow, Mike Tyson's sat in front of me. But Mike was so happy to see me as well.
That's the best feeling.
And I was like, wow, check this out, man. Someone that I've been looking up to. I didn't think he knew who I was. I didn't think he's going to know who I am. But for Mike Tyson to know who Amir Khan is and what I've done my career, and it's amazing.
Look, you've never been in a bad fight. All your fights, a lot of attention. Good, bad, or ugly. Yeah. It doesn't matter. People watch them. They're exciting.
Yeah, I want to thank the fans, man, for that. The fans have been very supportive and loyal to me. And a lot of love to them for being a part of my journey and supporting me from day one. And, you know, win or lose, they've always been there supporting me. So I want to send a big thank you to them. You know, everything I do is for my family and my fans.
What advice would you have for young fighters who want to be where Amir Khan is?
Work hard, man. You always work hard. Never give up in this sport. You lose, you come back stronger. Believe in yourself. Because by believing in yourself, you know, you'll get far. And don't be one of them fighters to say, oh, I could have done this and I could have done that. I was going to be a champion boxer. I wanted to do this. For example, I'll speak to someone and he goes about Uber, you know, the cars.
Of course, yeah.
I thought of the idea first. Go fucking do it then. Why didn't you do it? I mean, it's good one thing about talking about it, but another thing is go doing it. And this is what people have to do. If people want to achieve anything in life, you have to go and do it. I mean, it's not going to be given to you.
Nothing was given to you at age 17. They didn't think you'd make the team. They didn't think you'll make it in the games. They didn't think you'll win.
I said, no one ever thought at 17 I was going to win a medal in the Olympics, the youngest.
So you've been in 13 years in the public eye like that, before
still
even.
Going strong, bro.
Okay, on, bro. Number 6.
Number 6.
Let's see how long I can keep up with Amir Khan. Going. Go. I'll catch up. This is the difference between a normal person and a boxing superstar. Amir Khan, he's already. These steps are very tough, even the one. Gone. So this was the 6th one. How are you feeling? How are your legs?
You need to do one more with me?
Yeah, I'm gonna do one
more. That's good, bro. You know, it's like beating the 12th round. When it gets hard, knowing that you've got that little bit left in you.